I thought we weren't going to have that loan.
Don't worry, it's in my name. Anyway, it might be your business, but I do have just a bit of a vested interest in getting more work.
But John...
Why do you always do this to me? I mean, look at yourself, will you? I'm not being funny, but...
What?
I just think image is important, that's all. You get yourself home. And I'll see you there later once I finish. Don't worry about the loan. You at home? Right. No, I'm just calling in on a client before I head back. No, don't bother. I've already eaten. Viv, you're breaking up. Louise.
David, what if I let you marry Michael?
Would you?
Yes, I would.
What's the price?
Oh, no price. She's yours.
That's it, no conditions.
Well, one small condition, if you like. As you live here in the palace, I'll sell you the South Wing.
But you know I have no money.
Well, you can pay in some other way.
Well, how?
Let me see. Of course. The Midianites have recently taken the mountain stronghold at Rhondda. Get it back for me.
Would that be enough?
Yes. I mean, first the task and then the wedding.
Well, can Jonathan join me?
Oh, I need Jonathan here. But I mean, take 50, 100 men. Whatever you like.
It should be easy enough.
Good. Settled then.
If there's anything else you need, if I'm not in my office, my secretary's there.
Thank you, Mr. George. We'll find our way around. We'd like to interview your deputies this evening, your chair of governors first thing tomorrow morning, and we'll meet with you at 11.
A bit late for spring cleaning, Jack.
Roy. Well, you know, change is always good, isn't it?
Is that what your new governor's been telling you?
Cut.